dictionary of WWE.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it. I don't know how you do it, but this guy has got to find a way to stand unafraid if he wants a chance of surviving against the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Extreme Rules, remember, this is an DQ match with no countout. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about anything goes.
Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about to see some fireworks in this one.
Fireworks would technically be legal here.
Attacking the arm.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Bringing out that ladder, we are in uncharted waters, ladies and gentlemen.
Full display of offense we just witnessed there.
Big forearm.
Hoisted up.
Oh, gutbuster.
Evisceration.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Can't quite get him there.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. Boom.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Hammerlock applied, able to punch his way out.
Oh, man!
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition. He's getting a little battered now. And he throws the opposition back into the ring, clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. And well-timed maneuver there.
Oh, no, not with the bat. Home run. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Bang! What a knee!
Producing a trampling. Impressive reversal on Rollins. Rollins with a reversal.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
He's one step ahead there. Position to be in right now.
My goodness!
And then look at that!
Slip-footed by Rollins.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Spear! Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk. What a mess.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. What a punch! Left into it, Sherman.
What a counter!
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
And Seth obviously needs a new strategy to counter Lesnar.
Looking for something, anything under the ring. Single leg drop kick caught him. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Skull.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Oh, strong impact.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. And gets tossed back into the mat.
It's almost...
Oh, I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar! Rollins may be laid to rest!
Two! Near fall!
It's gonna take more than that to keep Seth Rollins down. I can tell you that much.
How much more can you give, though? Was that the last drop of gas left in Seth's tank?
And we get a rare look on the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Here's some more throws.
As the arm bars stretch in. Punishing stretch.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's taking this to the floor now. Headlock since then, it's just tossed without regard. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Arms trapped. Endless knee strikes. Rollins getting worked on here.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this. Rollins with the wrist trapped. The Revolution knee finds the mark. Lesnar quick to counter. Caught square by the Haymaker. Oh, what a plex. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Right back.
Oh! Oh! Lesnar moves.
What does the Beast Slayer have left in his arsenal? Rollins needs to bring out the big guns at this point.
Seth Rollins is demonstrating amazing tenacity. He is hanging on for dear life. So is the Beast.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Put in a position now. Set back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Counter! And now there's an opening. German suplex. Now,
spectacular athleticism.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins!
Seth Rollins proving he truly is the Beast Slayer.
What an incredible feat by Rollins. Able to open.